wonderful experience. And thank you so much for working so hard and for the many hours that you put in and the hours that you've spent listening to the CD and stuff like that. And one other thing I absolutely must do, there's one name that was omitted from the program and I feel terrible about it because it's my fault, and that's Connie Jones. So Connie Jones is also singing with us and she's singing beautifully. So again, thank you so much. Thank you for coming. We're gonna let Lori speak now.
Thank you for coming. I thank Meryl so much for everything she did for the choir. I know everybody was so appreciative and they wanted me to be sure to thank her publicly for everything she did for everyone, and they got you these flowers.
Okay. I just want to also tell you something about Lifetime Arts. I think I have my program. Paper in front of me than extemporaneously. So just to tell you something about Lifetime Arts, Creative Aging in New York State Libraries, a regional model with national applicability, is made possible by a grant from the U.S. Institute of Museum and Library Services with additional support from the Helen Andrews Benedict Foundation, and is administered in partnership with Westchester Library System, Lifetime Arts, Inc., and American Library Association's Public Programs Office. So that's it would not be possible without them, so thank you. Okay. Everybody else?
Singing in the rain, sing, 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 sing. I'm singing,
I'm singing.